Amtrak train hit an RV this afternoon on the corner of Jasper Road and Mount Vernon Road in Springfield. There were no injuries, no reports of injuries, but the engine of the train was damaged and the RV was, as you saw, demolished. The train was delayed for about an hour and a half while police investigated and inspected that train.